Yeah.
Hey, they don't have any pitching.
Okay.
So, you want to ask the sticks?
Yeah, I'll go ask them.
Okay.
So Desiree's been helping me. She sent me a bunch of links to some grants that she got in the month. And it's just ridiculous.
It is. I mean, really got, I mean, since, and it's right now, it's like a Verizon research
community. Oh, did he?
So
what's he doing?
He's construction.
Okay.
So, and apparently now he's been in the property.
Okay.
Because he got in with the con.
Okay. You guys heard what happened?
Steve, tell Steve hi. Yeah. For us.
Just give you the hype.
Both need services, but mom is in denial, and
Okay.
So we had them put it there, like, you know, where we have everyone's hair, she would do the regular basketball. We had on a behavioral plan, like, positive reinforcement.
Whenever they get, like, a good breakaway.
At the end of the day, you know, I was giving them, like, a dumb dumb. When they left, they had a good day. Well, the one day, little sister got one, but the bigger sister didn't, and she's like, 3, 4.
I get it. No, I get it. You don't have. Girl, I have a special. I get it. Plus, I have a wild man here. Just needs. Yeah. Just needs some.
Well, so I wish you were like that. And I'm going to have it tomorrow. If you make the choices at lunchtime, I'll just. Everyone else had to wait for me. Mama said, if so, we'll stop with the food.
It's
you're making progress, and then you set us back to you. Like,
that's not
so. And then I mean, it was just really good. And finally, I just realized that I think that you're not happy with us. We're trying our best, but it's not exactly. I think that, you know, it's time that you try to find someone that, that you're happy with, that you like, that can work with you, and do, and so I'll keep you until you find somebody else. Well, Grandma got pissed and. Which is fine, whatever.
Yeah,
it's the first time I've ever had to work. And I knew my sister had said, she's fine because what she does. She's nothing like her mom. She'll be
thank
fine.
You.
She'll be fine. Oh, no. And, well, we recorded. So, on my birthday was June 16th. She made sure that I don't know if she worked, but that was a Thursday. So, they let us stay with them on Friday. And then all of my kids were all of a sudden over the weekend. And I was just going to shut it down. I've been doing some art. It's been amazing. Like, this is a lot of income. But I'm just here. So
we were very happy. We were super happy. Yeah.
And so Brandy had an eye. And I was just like, well, like, you can make it. Yeah. Overnight.
Yeah.
And then we got to do it. And then we got a bus. We had helped most of our students find summer care from like college students.
Yeah.
Every day,
and it's every day, yeah. And so, but you know, most of them would have kicked them out or put, you know, when he would like take a break or whatever. She recognized that it was a communication issue, and they put in a wrench in place when she told her staff.
Yeah.
Instead of being like, oh, your kid's bad advice, he's got bad advice, because it's too late.
They do, and so we have had our members of vitamins.
Yes.
And everyone that we have talked to, they have to come to work.
Cam, we want to see that lightning speed, brother.
Thank you.
I very fun getting out.
You know them, they don't care though.
It's fun once you're in there. You just don't want to get out there.
Yeah, they had the hot tub going in the pool, I guess. So as long as you're in it, you're fine. It's just the getting out.
Yeah.
I can imagine the girls, you know, don't get my hair wet. Don't get my makeup messed up.
Did the girls get in? Did the girls swim last night? Did they?
Yeah.
Okay. That's it. Did you have a good time?
Yeah, it was really fun.
You look good. I saw the
first one. Oh, yeah.
You were sport.
Well, now you're ratting me out that I posted pictures.
Oh, sorry.
Only two. One individual and one girl.
Ask me before you.
So maybe it was Don Thornberry that posted. No, I saw him on Don's page.
It was just that one I already showed you.
Up the night.
But Jason, don't go. You can't find out.
It never existed.
Yeah, watch out here. There's a tree branch that's falling. You see that tree branch falling hanging out?
Oh, man.
So there was nothing over there.
This is gooey guts.
Yeah.
Well, his brain is the size of a kid.
It looked like it, right?
Battery's not hungry.
You're just getting the circle of life right here.
Thank you.
He's like,
20th.
So she's doing, of course, I'm fine. Like, and so her mom was living.
those out now in Hendry now. They moved over here because, like, it was people there because I knew students in here. So I'm like, you have to draw. I mean, no one listens to me. I'm like, anyway, whatever. Anyway, whatever.
Like,
so whatever. I told my husband, I said, just whatever. So anyway. So, she was doing like the jumps, like the equestrian jumps and those kind of things. And that's what she was doing. Like she doesn't want to, you know,
school,
she doesn't want to do the competitions, she doesn't want to do shows, she just wants to ride horses.
Yeah.
And so I told my husband, why is she doing it? My husband started letting her know, because like, when she was like, when they were on the table, I was like, oh, yeah. She, I mean, she's like, I'm not paying, she's like, well, I don't know how she pays for it. I mean, when she was in the hospital, she was even walking around. And they're like, he doesn't have to pay for that stuff. Like, if you want, I mean, he's flipping it.
Go in the woods.
It was, but he was so during COVID. Right, he was up. During COVID, so now his was extended because so his should have been during July. His was in September, October. So, and then when Lewis, now Lewis is when he was in Portugal. He's not We were all blonde. We were all blonde. I was blonde. Yeah. I was blonde. All, I was all blonde in high school.
And when your hair just changed,
me and my brother and sister, all, we were all turned like white. And then you started thinking, he was born a redhead.
He was a redhead.
By the time he gets in, he would probably be more red than his dad. His dad's like that red brown, or brown. He'll probably be that.
Ooh, that sounded good.
Joel's a pitcher. You know that?
He is a pitcher.
I've been trying to get him to pitch, but we just haven't had a good time to get him started. Hey, I'm not out there right now. You have to grab that. Good pitch.
Saturday
Yeah, well, when you know for sure, just let me know.
Yeah, I'll send you a text message.
We should have some injured guys back by then, so that'll help.
I don't anticipate Charlie being back. I know, my COVID thing's passed by then.
We're also missing Will that day. Safe.
So we don't know what it's
like. Alright. Probably. Niggas are missing Will, probably Charlie. Missing Aiden, I think.
What's up with Aiden?
And the Niners.
Thank you. So I
right? Yeah. So his makeup
he'll
day.
He'll have a
makeup day. But, so, it's really we need to, like, fix it a little bit. So I'm, like, smoothing out her eyeshadow. She's got bright pink lipstick. Her blush is, I'm, like, smoothing out her blush and her powder. I didn't touch her lipstick, because, you know, we can't touch that. Mm-hmm. But she let me smooth everything out, so she'll be like, luckily our picture time was a little bit later, so by the time that came around, her lipstick was kind of faded. So she wanted to reapply when it was we were lining up. I'm like, I'm sorry, we just have to go ahead. Yeah, we don't have time right now.
It looks fine.
They're great. They're great.
I was like, I don't know. You put on the
oh yeah, we have here a teacher conference the other day. Now Max, I don't know if Max is over here. She's your seven. She is my one. I know with her strong will, one day she'll be running a Fortune 500 company or some walk.
I don't one or the
know.
Other.
She's gonna be
she will be in charge.
She's gonna be in charge of something one day. I know it. So she just said strong will. I just don't like. And then, like, somebody asked her, like, her numbers and her people. And, like, she just, everything was
picked up. And then she grabbed them off at school, though.
And, like, the other day, she's not, you know, of course, now we're going to sight words and spelling and stuff like that. She's winning. So, she comes from, like, six spelling words. It's like a long sheet. Yeah. Six spelling words and, like, five sight words. And they have, like, their big sheet of sight words that they have to say every day. And they have, like, their core ones that cover up about we've done that. She will not. These are her spelling words. So she just writes her spelling words twice. She will not spell them for us. But she'll spell her sight words for you. Like she'll let you do it. Spelling them for sight words.
But she's not testing on that.
But she's not testing on that. So I told Danny, I know she's doing it wrong. But she's like, I have to teach conference for a couple of
years.
She
said, but how's she doing on the test?
I said, oh my God. She's fine. She loves to read. She reads. She looks like she rolled out of bed, because she did. She got a shower last night. She puts on and she wears it. Thank you.
I
calling him a coach.
Thank you. fielders. Need some substitute fielders.
No, we're good.
It looks like they're getting tired.
Yeah, it looks like Will just...
Oh my god, I have like my brain is like I'm like
thank you.
all together and send it to y'all. I'm looking forward to it, but I like that piece of it. So my, I have been there, everyone's been there, so I have any possible and I have any confidence. I used to have Fort Thomas Hospital, all the wound care centers, all the cancer centers.
If Carson wasn't so tired, he would have had it in a barter.
I did get distracted by numbers because I love like 2020. And so like I'm like a mystery. They say that the news is a serious. She was the one that was like bringing things. They had like a story on her. And I was like, and I saw the thing on her Facebook. I'm like, I remember to watch it. And I got went and just like the kids were taking pictures of me.
We were
But my kids always like, I would like to watch TV. I should be like in this background for goalies and stuff. And so my kids always come in and I'm like, and so I would come up and I didn't know how to watch something. I knew they wouldn't want to watch. I just put on Murder, She Wrote. My grandma used to watch that. My daughter, they sat right there. They sat right there and watched it.
Yep.
Ready?
Yeah.
Where's my kid?